Hello everyone, I'm Jones, this is Jayme, and we are a band called Flame and Peach, and the Liberated Waffles. And while they set up the piano, I'll give you a little preface about this song. So Jayme is the author of this song, and it takes two really people who really inspired us, ideas from both of them. One of them is Asada Shakur, and it takes a quote that I hope many of you are familiar with, and if you're not, you will be by the end of this song. And it takes an idea from Pete Seeger, it's an idea that he wrote about, where he summed up this idea of the teaspoon brigades, how people have been working for justice for a super long time, and there's this big seesaw, and we're just filling the seesaw on our side for justice, and at a certain point, we may not see it, but the seesaw will tip, because of all those teaspoons adding up and adding up. And I am lucky enough to get to play music and spend my life with Jayme here, who wrote this wonderful song. Thank you.
It's gonna take a long time to make a change. Gonna take a long time for the forest to regrow. Gonna take a long time to clean the ocean. Gonna take a long time for every heart to lift. But we are brave, we are strong. We are brave, we are strong.
We are brave, we are strong.
It's okay if it takes a long time to make a change. You ask,
how will we get there?
No one knows, but we gotta keep moving. You ask,
how will we get there?
No one knows, but we gotta keep moving. Every action counts. Every day counts. Everybody counts. To tip a seesaw.
Thanks, that was great.